Yo, welcome back to Cuphead. Today we're fighting Wally Wally.
Peanut McFlurry.
They only have what?
A peanut McFlurry.
Give me a soda then, I guess. Sorry about that, I'm back. That caused me to die. Okay, yep.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
That was a bad run.
Thank you.
my god.
This match will get red hot.
You have to be like in his face for all the shots to hit, but if you're in his face, you're guaranteed gonna be hit. Shit, no, I thought I had this. Fuck! Right. No, fuck Willy Warbles. We're not doing Willy Warbles this episode, folks, because fuck them.
Here's a real high class.
Oh shit, she's doing taxes. So I had a perfect shot lined up in it. I keep parrying it, it's not. Here, eat shit.
Thank you.
gonna split the clean fight into two parts. So I can name one part the Queen's Gambit, and then the other part Checkmate. Now maybe if I do the Gauntlet, I'll name it Checkmate. Hit the shit in it. Hit this bullet hell attack. Checkmate, bitch. My new champions, the remaining spoils. And with that, the tournament has concluded. Henceforth, my castle shall remain a training ground for thee. Fare thee well, champions. That's pretty cool. Got 5 minutes left of runtime, alright. Before I have to stop recording. Power. Boss. Yeah, I might as well attempt at this one. Why not?
Red hot. Now go.
almost got it.
He is a real high-class fella. Now go!
Well, I gotta wrap up this episode. It was good talk. See ya. Bye.